while at the same time talking about serving Jesus. I think all we can say is, you know, we have to love more deeply. We have to plead with. To me, the conflict in Israel-Palestine, it's not about land. It's not about nationalism. It's about the gospel. Will the gospel survive? This is the center of our faith, that land. And if a narrative of conquest and exclusion is to dominate, well, I guess that's our worldwide testimony of what Christianity is. It's a struggle for the gospel. God bless you.